it's a very big show, and it's a very diverse cast and a diverse skill sets that we brought into Taiwan. This is our first time here, and we're very excited.
It's a lot of practice, a lot of discipline, and because it's a dangerous act with no net, with no safety belt, we need to hours and hours to practice. I want to say thank you to Taiwan to bring us over here. It's a beautiful country. It's a nice people, very gently people, very helpful people. That's impressed. I like to thank from the bottom of my heart to all the Taiwanese people. Thank you. 谢谢.